I'll get her back home in one piece before she runs out of fuel. Smell it! You know that ozone smell. Smells like victory.
What's happening, Zero?
I'm off to engage with Destiny, good or bad.
What the hell are you talking about now?
The hour of judgment is upon me, and I must ask myself if I am a sheep or a goat. Carl, will you be my second? Here are some letters. I've left everything to you in case I don't make it. Please.
Already own it! What's wrong with you, man?
We are crossing the Rubicon. I am to engage in battle with Berkeley. At stake, honor, and our very lives. It's funny. I've never noticed before how beautiful this time of year can be. I may never again see Rome in the springtime. A butterfly.
Come on with all the talking, man. Is you gonna battle Berkeley or what?
It's a fight to the death! Come hither! Behold, no man's land.
Man, y'all take this shit seriously.
Berkeley's headquarters is across no man's land. I'll drive the bandit, you fly the goblin, and help any way you can. If I get the bandit into Berkeley's base, he must leave San Fierro for good. Let battle commence! Carl, don't be an idiot. Use the goblin to move that barrel. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Carl, move that obstruction. Carl, I'm blocked. There's another cursed barrel in the way. Move it! Carl, Berkeley's blocked me again. Curse you, Berkeley! Carl, move that barrel! Carl, move that obstruction. Get a plank from our base and make a bridge across that gap. Get me a plank to cross that river. Berkeley's using tanks! Carl, grab a bomb and get rid of any tanks that threaten our progress. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Carl, I'm blocked. Shite! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Shitskis! Carl, this bandit's nearly had it. Oh my god. Berkeley shot this bandit up pretty good. Ha ha! Ha! Berkeley, you, sir, are a loser. Leave the field of battle in shame, pack up your crummy mail order business, and get out of my town! Carl, you are all a duelist like me could want in a second. Sir, I salute you.
I really want to help you. Slow down. The police are your friends. Let me help you. I'm a social worker. You have so much pent-up hostility. Didn't your mommy love you? Hold it. I'm also a social worker.
Ventura is the place for business.
Mission.
Thank you.
San Fierro.
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
You got? I like to share too. Thank you.
Get out of here!
We'll call the friend.
Excuse me.
Like, hello?
You should run away. You don't need this no more.
Man, I had to kick his ass.
Get out the damn way!
Look after her.
Stupid lever!
Thank you.
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach him a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
Is this for me?
I needed a release all day.
You know what this is? You wanna get blasted? Ah, you so kind.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun.
That's very kind of you.
Yeah,
all that damn clatter. Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Know what this is, huh? Give me that.
Oh, God, no! Oh, God. Ah, I'll get him off.
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, well, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.
You want me to stop, huh?
Hey, Caesar. The Yay leaving San Piero, right?
Right, but they're using bikes, CJ, and they go cross country.
Not right now. I gotta check into some shit.
Welcome to the Advanced Driving School. To pass, you must score bronze or higher in all 12 tests. To view a demonstration of each test, please use the TV over there. Passing a test will unlock the next test in the training program. You can come back and check your scores or take new tests at any time.
Thank you.
Yo, CJ, it's like, Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro, how is it?
Yo, dude, the garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. Warm it up, Kane.
I wanna immigrate from here.
take a pew, amigo. You want some war paint, dude? Okay, dude, you're wearing it. Okay, you're marked for life. Now you're gangster for life, man. You're wearing art now. Dressed to kill, man. You got gangster skin now. This will be sore for a while. Remember, keep it clean, dude.
Come in, come in.
Does my hair look greasy to you?
Thank you, sir.
I love the boys in Thailand.
Thank you, sir. Anything you want, sir.
Tall buildings really stress me out.
It was a pleasure, sir. Pleasure, sir. Thank you, sir. You, sir. Do you come again, sir?
Hey!
There are dark forces at work here.
I always try not to litter.
So, you wish to become a warrior? Pardon me. Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra! Nothing clever here. Just kick 'em while they're down. Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
Park your nodes on the seat. What tickles your nodes, man? Man, are you looking hot? See you again.
Thank you.
just don't know who to trust.
Three of my friends happen to be colored.
It was a pleasure, sir.
The club is really losing its edge these days.
Always a pleasure, sir.
I have a stain on my tie.
Hey, watch where you're going.
Thank you, sir.
Intersection.
Thank you, sir.
Look where you're going.
So many wasted lives.
Try on anything you want, sir.
Have you ever heard of virtual reality?
Oh!
It was a pleasure, sir.
Careful!
I don't stand for cheating.
It was a pleasure, sir.
Beep.